All right, guys, first day of practice here on the national tournament in Alabama, Lake Pickwick.
Caught me a fish.
First one of the day on a crankbait.
Oh, stay down.
Big, isn't
it? It ain't that bad size.
I'm telling you, one
crankbait.
Yeah. Well, he's bleeding. Literally, one crank off that point. There he was.
Spot bass. Oh, a spotted bass, guys. Can't get away from him. About the right size for Lake Norman, too.
Another
monster.
Well, you want to do better than that if you want to be in the money.
A little bit. So good there. A spot? That is a spot. Oh, get out of here. Get clean off.
Come off.
That's 5-pounder. He jumped out the water right there.
Get us away from the rock.
He loaded off on it. Bad boy. I say he water skied like a crappie.
Right, baby. Alright, guys. Day two of practice out here. Tomorrow's the first day of the tournament. It's going to be a short day. We're just going to go to the spots we found yesterday and make sure they're still there. Got that one on the popper. He absolutely, it was all the way down his throat, head first. That's when you know they want it.
There you go. That might do it too.
That don't think it's qualified. That's a big one right there, guys. Peel and drag. All right, guys, we're out here on a school of white bass, but I just caught about a 2.5-pound smallmouth. So we're just throwing these spoons out here up against these braid pylons. Got one. Oh, what is this? Smallmouth.
Yeah.
Squirmy. Yeah. Little smallmouth. What about 10 minutes ago?
Hey,
you got one?
Big one?
Sure, big. Don't force it. It's a dry guy. Is it a smallmouth or a light bass? Is it jerking real fast?
Bait.
That's what we're looking for right there.
they fish for. That's what they fish striper for. For all white bass like that.
Back, baby, though.
No, Matt, still dead.
Species.